Good day to you, sir. I've come to spread the good word.
Well, what good word?
The good word of our Lord and Savior.
Well, what? What are you on about? Who sent you?
Our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Don't go in there!
My God, sir, you look distressed. You should sit down.
Why are you here?
I told you, sir, to spread the good word of our Lord and Savior.
Why?
I apologize, sir. I must have come on too strong. Let me start over. Have you let Jesus into your life?
What?
Have you let Jesus into your home? Have you let Jesus guide you through life?
Join our church, and together we will bring Jesus into your home. You need salvation, my son. Jesus will forgive all of your wrongdoings, and will be with you always. Allow Jesus into your life and surrender to his will, and you shall find inner peace. Join our church, my son.
This wouldn't be the Jehovah's Witnesses by any chance, are you?
Well, yes, I am.
Oh, sorry, man. I've no means of income. I'm a door monkey.
Okay, that's quite fair enough. Thank you. Thank you for your time.
Oh, phew.
They came back again.
What they're saying about me now?
Same old, same old.
Really need to get a job. Stop spreading rumors about me.
I get you, brother.
Christ! We're out of fucking beer.
No problem.
Jesus, you're class.
Billy Ray was a preacher's son, and when his daddy would visit, he'd come along. When they gathered around and started talking, Pastor Billy would take me walking. Out through the backyard, we go walking. Then he'd look into my eyes. Lord knows to my surprise, the only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. See what he was.